What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Craig Crash, and today let's rehash those goals from the beginning of January. You may have noticed either on my Instagram page or on my Twitter page that I set up three goals for the community and for myself as a content creator to reach before the beginning of February. I do realize that it's February 8th. But I did want to go back and rehash those as well as set new goals for the month of February. So let's go ahead and dive into it. Goal number one was to get from an average of 1.8 viewers per stream to an average of 3 viewers per stream. We ended the month of January at 2.5. Now, you may look at that as, oh, well, you didn't make your goal. Guys, I can say from the bottom of my heart that this has easily been the best and most fun that I've had while streaming during this past month. You know, we've had 10 viewers in the stream. We've had 15 viewers in the stream. You guys have shown a heck of a lot of support. And a lot of that is also, you know, shout out to my guys at Shining Alliance, All Shine Bright, the streaming community that I'm in where we, you know, support each other and have a lot of fun, you know, but it's not only support from those guys, it's support from the community, it's support from just all around, and I cannot thank you guys enough. So thank you guys, for all of that support. Goal number two was to get to 100 subscribers on YouTube. We were at 93, I believe, when we set that goal. We ended the month with 95, and as of recording this video, we're at 98. So again, you may think, oh, well, you didn't make it to 100, but again, you guys have shown a lot of support. On the video where Alex and I, you know, commemorated our, you know, 1 year of friendship with, you know, getting the win, you know, that's one of the highest viewed videos on my channel, and you guys showed it a lot of love. And I really appreciate, you know, the support you guys have given me on that even. So I'm very happy with where the YouTube channel is going, and we'll get to more about YouTube here a little bit later. The last goal was to try out a new stream setup with which we did about middle of January. Now that was to more or less test the waters a little bit as I look to make some changes production and stream wise to how, you know, every stream is carried out. So what about goals for the month of February? Well, it's just gonna be to carry over that momentum, guys. It's, you know, we've had a great month. I'm really excited to see where we go. You know, it's to get to 100 subscribers on YouTube. It's to get to that 3 viewer average. And as of this video right now, we are at 145 followers on Twitch. So it'd be awesome to get to 150. So those are the three goals that I have for the channel in the month of February. Really excited to see where that goes. I did mention that I would get into YouTube a little bit later in the video. And so I'd like to announce that I am going to have a second YouTube channel. I'm not going to tell you the name. It's going to release March 1st. The reason why I'm being a little bit more secretive about it is because I am going to get some content on that channel first and kind of build everything up and then eventually release everything on March 1st so I can be like, hey, look, here's my new channel and here's what it's about and here is you know, some videos you guys can go through and look at the content, look at the type of stuff that I'm looking to create. So it's going to be released March 1st. It's going to be primarily a sports gaming channel, you know, with MLB The Show 20 getting ready to release here in about a month or so, and Madden, that kind of thing. So that's what that channel is going to be. You know, I was looking to see, you know, what we could do with that type of content, and I thought a second YouTube channel would be the way to go. That does not mean that I'm not going to upload here anymore. I absolutely am, but that way the Fortnite content and content from non-sports games will be on this channel. The content from sports games will be on the other channel. So guys, really excited for the month of February. Let's keep that momentum going and head things off into March with the release of that second channel. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. Hope you guys are excited about what the month of February can bring, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.